We're talking about machines and equipment that aren't hooked up to the internet. And so we feel very safe that those are not able to be hacked by outside groups.
And thanks to $7.5 million in new federal grants, Reagan's office says it's developing a new voter registration database with enhanced security, launching a comprehensive risk assessment, and funding several million dollars in cybersecurity upgrades at the county level.